The Leilani Estates man charged in connection with shooting inside the lava disaster area last year has pled guilty to felony possession of a firearm and ammunition. In May of last year, police say John Hubbard pointed a gun at two people, demanding they immediately leave the area. Police say Hubbard fired several shots in the air. No one was seriously injured. Hubbard now faces up to 10 years in prison and a $250,000 fine.